fact it hasn't sunk in yet, but maybe it has today a little. So yeah, just thank you for all the support, and for me it was just to go out there and give my best, and through my achievements I hope I could have give someone some hope, obviously knowing our country was going through such a tough time. If I could just give that little bit of hope to, as we know, that sport unites people, but to not just rely on the athletes to unite us, but to make a decision as a country to get together and unite by ourselves, and hopefully I could just give that a little boost.
With regards to Tatiana, you can coach somebody just up to a certain point. I can't put in what God left out, and she's been blessed by God with exceptional ability and exceptional talent and the ability to handle really high pressure. So it's a tribute to her. She's a very shy and a reserved person, so she's not somebody of many words, but if there's anybody that I need to choose to go to war with, I choose her first, because when the chips are on the table, she can deliver.